The plan is to just get to Virgil 2 and beat his face in. If I get there pretty quick, I might just go all the way, honestly. It just depends on how everything goes. Oh wait, let me click back on the screen real quick. But I was kind of cruising earlier, so I don't think it should be an issue. Why is my controller on? There we go. Oh yeah. As usual, like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube. Don't forget about my Twitch. Give me a follow, yeah? I couldn't deny you guys this cutscene, so we're gonna keep it going. Look at my controller. Holy shit, that was loud. I'm gonna turn my ringer down. Perfect way to show that the protagonist is powered up crazy. It's an over-the-top wild shit. That's what I like to see. Honestly, I'm not sure what Dante's plan here was. He kind of just jumped straight off the tower. Like, besides getting eaten by the whale, obviously, but... Like, so he was just gonna jump off and land at the bottom just to go back up? Just something to think about. I'm not sure if I'm just gonna try and see how long it... Actually, never mind. I'll just go down the list. I was gonna say, maybe I should just play the whole playthrough with Trickster. Instead of trying to switch up my style mid-game. I don't think it'd be that bad. Okay. Wait, don't I have like, can I run up this? Seriously, I missed? Oh, wait, hang on. Actually, I might be able to make this. No. Wait, okay, here we go. Ah, Dante! Come on. I'm just trying to mess around for a little. Okay, Dante. Just want to see if it's possible, like, the... What is Dante doing? You know what? Whatever, man. Okay, just run straight up. Tired of your shenanigans, man. Here's this one. I see that thing over there, too. Special mode. Okay. Okay, for a second there I thought I missed that orb. Okay, ugh. I wonder if that one shot you on heaven and hell. That'd be insane. And Stinger level 2 just gives you so much distance. Honestly, I never realized how like straightforward this map was. Like when you don't know what you're doing at first, it's kind of like, where am I going? But not anymore. I don't know. This shit's not hard. No. Okay. I see cool, huh?
Yeah.
this filter that's on the screen is like throwing me off. Sure, I just like go back through here.
Yeah!
actually, I think I almost died right there. Working. This one's kind of like no rotate to it. It's just kind of hit the thing. So, you know, gotta be a brute about it. Woo! Oh yeah, Julian, if you missed the stream from earlier, you can watch that. It's on YouTube.
A foundation that brought out fear. Fear.
Oh, and I'm skipping the cutscene, so I'm like, sorry about that. Man, that's bogus. Play this so you have some context, though. Dante kills Whale. Whale falls to the ground. They meet. That's it. Did you like my son? Looks like I can actually like table hop these guys. Shoot these guys. That's what I was trying to shoot at before. was this one. Wait, no, the other one. I want to get the next devil trigger level. What am I missing here? Yeah, man, I'm saucing. You see that shit? You should have seen my first play through this. It was not good looking this good. It's the only thing I hate about this small corridor. You gotta have the proper firepower. Hurt by the environment more than them. I might have to get that 10k just for that Artemis right there. It's a little statue if you're curious, Julian. Like, they are like colored, so you can tell which weapon you have to use. Okay, actually, I'm kind of excited for this next boss fight. Do I fight her, like, right away? Yeah, you're right. Sauce is your thing, it's fine. I'm doing it in style, man. What can I say? When you're good, you're good. I honestly couldn't tell you where I'm supposed to go. I don't remember. I think the red one just does more damage. A gun a lot, so here's the gun for the gun guys. Okay, yeah, definitely a boss area. Coming out, boss. Mini boss? Would that be the right way to say it? Oh, the big one that is falling? God, I keep forgetting they jump off the walls too. Stupid. Thought I couldn't read the play? Shitting myself when I'm standing next to those things. Okay, I'm a 7,000. I guess this statue's just gonna have to wait. Yep, that thing is gonna have to wait. Of course I can see the guy through the wall. And stuff, it's cool. I'm not going down there for that one guy. Alright, boss time. Skipping the cutscene.
Yeah. breakdown.
Get ready. How's this? Get ready.
My taunt didn't come out in time. Oh, that I didn't realize I left it that long. I'm extra quiet for no reason. Oh, I don't have air hike on my other thing. That's embarrassing. And I'm fucking, oh, I'm dumb. I'm just killing myself. This is even her. Let me get the full heal out of this now. Did it again. I keep pressing Y. Oh my goodness. Well, I guess I gotta make it somewhat difficult. Forward. Oh, I remember this. I feel like spamming this for some reason.
How's this?
Honestly, I don't care. It's just free. In the middle again. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep baiting her to do this because she can do it. If she just wants to keep doing that, I'll just keep healing. I can take a hit now. Oh, she almost hit my ass too! I almost died! That's crazy. Got something for you, bitch. She wasn't ready for the blammer. I'll play this cutscene because I like this one too.
My, you're sweet.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
All right, I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
It's a shame I need a ton of orbs to make this weapon good. What do you mean, bro? We're here to kill demons. Not fuck them. You'll begin to realize Dante is like so uninterested in pussy, it's crazy. He literally gets off just by fighting. But we got to do that instead. Isn't that way better than Zex? Like, come on, it doesn't even compare. Oh wait, wrong way. I'll let you see a little bit of this too. This is Lady, by the way. She's forgotten. You know what, I'll let her shine. Let her flex real quick.
Welcome back.
All right. Casual. Handle that shit. D damage. Well, now I think about it, I don't really think I fought anything. Mask? Hey! Woo! you, man. I'm unlocking the true power. Just took a little second. I'm trying to do the side one. Why is it only doing that? I guess it's just the camera not working anymore.
Come and get me.
This is still here, and I do get a blue piece for it. Maybe this is worth it just for the health. Dropping 10k. Nah, not when I'm so close to volume up. Gotta go all the way back to the beginning. I forgot the item I got. Whoops. I hate that I get hit by something so simple. Okay, so they take four hits now instead of three. Okay, Dante. Just don't stinger. Okay. I don't know why I kind of just jumped behind him like that, but... camera. I think, yeah, okay, I was about to say, there's definitely another fight here.
Yeah!
didn't realize how easily you could kill one of these guys.
Come and get me.
Right, I have the spear, right? I hope. Okay. He kicks the spear. Right, and then we get exposition. Alright. So it turns out that other part I went to was completely optional. And had nothing to do with the story. And I still didn't get enough damage. How much damage am I supposed to do? I'm gonna save this on another one too. Just in case something happens, I have two. There's like a blue shard there. I guess you can only get them once. Makes sense. Kill. I was all struggling, trying to like hit them. Okay, I know what I mean. Push these bad boys in. Only thing this game was missing was sprint. I wouldn't even care about like the on the fly styles. Stance swapping. If like sprint was in the game, I don't care how much it would have cost, I had to save up for sprint. Look at this. Oh, I can just walk it down this way.
Get off me!
I thought he was gonna like spawn next to me and do that. Where's this stupid glass? Gas cloud? It's fucking. God! That fight would have been way easier without that thing. It's really difficult to hit. That guy spawning right on top of me kind of killed that for me. MK. See what I can get real quick. Honestly, I think I want the health more. I'll hold off on the double trigger. Alright. This one was the fight I was worried about. So if I get my face kicked in here... Well, you know. Seem to have a little. I'm trying to get to Virgil too. And Virgil 2 isn't necessarily bad. No, that far away. I'm pretty sure he's like two missions after this. This is 11, I think. I think they're 13 when we fight Virgil. Let me just heal up a bit. Oh, okay, whatever. Oh, I can hit by the shockwave. There's gonna be a lot of basic combos for this one. I'm not trying to lose. I don't want to fight him multiple times. Like, I'm so allergic to fighting him again, it hurts. Extra. I'm just punching him. Did not know his shockwave did that. Okay, that's okay, I'm fine. Gameplay.
Textbook gameplay. I'm not fighting him twice.
Just in case you're curious, Beowulf is the weapon you get from him.
Man, cut me some slack.
Well, technically you get it from Virgil. I have no idea how I'm gonna do that in whatever that game mode is. That might keep it one shot. I think it's Hell in Hell. I'll take that. Hey man, I'll take that. Okay, right now I have unlimited double trigger because of this thing. It's pretty fun. But the gimmick is, I lose health every second. Hold up. I know I'm dying and everything, but...
Yeah.
I don't know why I got so quiet there, but like, I was trying to get some combos going. It's kind of working there. I don't need the green anymore. Oh, but we're close to maxing out Trickster though. I haven't done this yet, so I'm kind of curious on what it does. All I'm doing is running to the front here. I like where these guys. Hang on, they can help and stuff. You know, it's just a couple free orbs, nothing more. Okay, this is where that this guy, yeah. Yeah. Sheesh. 9. Whatnot.
Welcome to hell.
Oh yeah, I mean, I'm gonna do everything other than this. Is it because I like Jester? Wow, that actually gave me a ton. Who's trying to take me out? I don't remember how to like knock him off his ball, but I know I can just spam the X button.
Excuse me.
I still like his fights though. I'm just not really used to Trickster, but I'm getting there. Like this boss, Julian. I played the cutscene so you can get the full feel.
Talk about horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough.
Oh, what? He shoots here too? That was just me being bad. Don't worry about it. I'm not used to him shooting those rockets. He didn't do that on normal. What? Where'd my jump go? It just got eaten alive. That's what happened. Yo. Yeah, you wanna know what's crazier? I'm about to die. Oh, never mind. Hold on. I might be able to clutch this out. No more goofy mistakes, though. Oh, my bad. So this horse's gimmick is he has, like, time powers or whatever. This is mostly the whole fight, right here. Oh, wow, he shoots three? That's cool. Ooh, he does the shit automatically! He does the shit automatically! I killed myself. Yo, that's crazy. You want to know what did this game wonders? Checkpoint system and all the shops you hit. Happening with this guy. Oh. I wonder if it's possible to one-cycle him on the bridge.
First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better.
Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
What the? Now he's not shooting the triple one anymore. What's up with this guy? Okay. What? Oh, whatever, man. Now it's going that way? Definitely hit B there.
No.
Okay. Almost done. Just a little itty bitty bit of health left. Oh, that's him doing that. That's what I call a job well done. Since I'm about to wrap it up right here, I'll let you watch this cutscene. Man, what a cool way to introduce a new power. I've just been saying how cool it is. Man, that's super cool. I know, right? And that's one of the abilities you could just use. I don't think... oh no. Is Virgil next? Do I have to do anything else to get to Virgil? Yeah, I do. I think I gotta go through like a whole little parliament again. Check this out. I told you that I remembered your rancid scent, no matter where you... It does look like he wants to smoke. But only with Dante. Everything else is just too inferior. Observe.
You're not the one I faced before. But this smell. There are two of them. They're excellent spiders. Some signs.
Oh yeah, almost forgot. I'm gonna play Virgil too. So look forward to that. Mr. Motivation himself. He ain't done yet. Now it's time to disrespect. I still got a good time on that? Oh, I got an S on damage? 10k? Wow! That's what I'm saying, it was a straight up fatality. Alright. But it's getting kinda late. So I'm gonna wrap it up here. Thanks for tuning in. Before I go, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. This is for the YouTube, of course. Follow me on Twitch. Links in the description. Oh yeah, Twitter. Can't forget about that. That'll be down there as well. Am I forgetting anything else? Oh yeah. Sub to my boy, Saucy Garnett. He's killing it right now. I'll probably link him in the description as well. Wink. Anyway, I'll catch you guys later. Alright, see ya.